His allegations created a fiery war with Caddick's deed investors, who struggled to compensate the $23 million stolen from them by the financial advisor. Caddick disappeared in November 2020 day after Australian Commission Press's House in connection with financial deception, which Commission of Securities and Investments claimed Dover Heights. At the beginning of this month, a coronial investigation determined that conwoman had, but could not determine when, how and where he. It is believed that Melissa Caddick, a camera icon, has wandered $23 million from dozens of investors. The finding did not bring any relief to dozens of conned investors who cooperated to save Caddick's property through the sale of the property. On Wednesday, it was told federal court that the scammer offered their parents pay $950,000 to evacuate EdgeSafe property, their recipients appointed by court. The buyer's lawyer Vanessa Whitaker said the court $950,000 is the only way for all parties. It represents amount of parents to effectively release property of property, which will provide property to be sold, he said. In court, it was said that the funds will be ready for distribution to group of unfair investors. Whitaker said buyers tried to inform the proposal as investors evolved. It was a developing process in which the amount of information provided is that there was no excellent result for all stakeholders. But this is a much better result than to follow him, he said. We not see a realistic universe where investors can do or better. Fund mobile investors will be given one last chance to increase concerns about proposal, but lawyer of buyers said that lack of objection so far was approved equivalent. Four investors, lawyers and Grimlez, who were not accused of injustice, said that they did not oppose the agreement. Justice Brigitte Markovic postponed the issue to June 5.